have four different knots that we're going to test today. One is our classic Willis knot. This is our knot where we connect our leg core to our, this is happens to be 30 pound mono here. The next knot is a uni to uni knot. So we got a uni to uni knot right there. After that, we have an Albright knot. So this is an Albright knot on here. And the last one here is called a Florida no-name knot. That's a Florida no-name knot right there. We're gonna start off by testing the or Willis knot. It's the first test. Once we're past 15 pounds, we're gonna say that we are over. Okay, here we go. Ready? Pounds. The next one is our uni to uni. Okay, next one is the Albright. Okay, last one is the Florida no name knot. Wrapped around here a bunch of times. Okay, that's good. Get this wrapped around here. Okay, ready? It's the last one, Florida no name knot. 17.51. So the winner was the Willis knot. Thanks everyone. Have a great night. Take care. Bye-bye.